exaggerated a little bit, but if you're just walking down the street, you just get infected type of stuff. So community acquired is most popular route of infection right now. It's just traffic, people trafficking, you know, all over Japan, coming to Hokkaido and then bringing virus from outside of Hokkaido. That's the reason.